When reports surfaced that Congressman Denny Rehberg would run against Senator John Tester in 2012, KRTV cleared up any confusion and went straight to the source with an exclusive live interview.
Is there any truth behind any of these rumors?
Well, I'm just not ready to make a statement yet, but we hope to have some kind of a decision announced on Saturday.
As campaign 2012 continues to develop, count on us to deliver the complete story. Because at KRTV, we are Montana News. Fair, accurate, to the point.